is the first day of school. I can't wait to go to school today. Hello, time for breakfast. But I'm coming back.
Just in time. Now go to your seat. Good morning, everyone. And welcome to the first day of school. Today we are going to learn everything in this year. Now it's time for math. Today we are going to do some division and multiplication. What is 67 divided 74? Yes, Kilo? 0.90. Good job, Kilo. Now next question. What is 900 multiplied by 694?
7,770,600.
Excellent, Leo. You are an expert for math. Next question. What is 8,000 multiplied for?
It's 32,000.
Perfect, Sarah. Congratulations to all of you for having memorized the divisions and multiplications. Now we're going to the next question, but this question is going to make it super difficult.
Man, what a beautiful day playing in the playground. The sun is shining, the birds are singing, and...
Stop it.
Shut the fuck up, nonsense. This boy is easier than ever. Hey, I see pride and he's trying to steal my friend now. You better stop him before he hurts her. I don't freaking care. Now give me your glasses or else I will kill you once and for all. Stop like that, Clyde. Leave him there alone. Absolutely never, you asshole. Because she got me in trouble last year, and I have revenge on her. This is what you get from trying to steal the Mara's glasses. That's why I beat you. And I have enough with you. I'm telling the principal about this. Principal, come over here. What is it, people? Well, I tried to steal Mara's glasses. And I defended her.
I'm not thinking this bad. How can you try to steal Mara's glasses? That's it. Who's the school for 4 weeks? We will get out of school and I'll come back.
I really hate you, Principal, and curse you, Caillou. Someday I'm going to kill you both of you, pair of fangs.
No! Shut up! You're afraid from this small room! Get out of the small room and turn the bridge!
Kibble, thanks for telling me about what happened. Pride is now expelled from this school. You are a good boy. Great job.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much for defeating me. That naughty boy is trying to steal my glasses, but you saved me. Where are my hero, Caillou?
Oh, it was Little Amaya.
Well, how was your first day of school?
It was super great and I behaved every class, and at the recess, I defeated Amaya from pride, because he tried to steal her glasses. I saved her life.
Hello, good job for behaving on the first day of school. And good job for saving Amaya from pride, the stupid naughty brat. That was it. You're now ungrounded for life.
Now I have wings. I have spaghetti.
Hey, spaghetti.
I'm not.
I'm gonna come.